my Foxy friends. Welcome to a very quick review of the EVA 00 from Bandai. It's one pretty good looking kit. It was an easy build. There are some loose parts like the foot and the shoe that keeps on falling off, and my main issue was the rubberized finish because of the arms right there. It's not very articulate at all. You can't bend the elbows, and the rubber part for my kit was eroded when I opened it. Well, it was in storage for 2 years, so what can we do? But as far as mobility, I think it's poseable. It's really poseable. In this case, I also did a little bit of customization. You can't see the panel lines, but I did some panel lining on the kit itself. And the Spear of Longinus, I painted it red as true to the kit. So there you go, and there are some stickers, very minimal, but you'll see here I'm trying to make him a yoga pose, but it's not working, so there you go, he's a pretty good looking kit, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for joining.